Your own Attorney General's office has concluded that there was no Russian interference in the US, and the Parliamentary Commission has reached the same conclusion. We didn't say this, your politicians did, spending your money on an investigation that nobody understands. But that's how it was. And this time, we do not intend to interfere. I just said that we never dictate to anyone how to live. But we don't want you to dictate to us.